In case you lama missed it, hi guys and welcome back to the World Entertainment. Nick Cannon sent a llama to Kevin Hart's house for his birthday. If you know Kev, you know him and animals aren't best of friends. But Kevin's comeback was something Nick Cannon wasn't ready for. For any advice on fatherhood, call my best friend Nick Cannon, it said on a billboard. That's it for now guys, until next time, bye.